All right, guys, what up? Dustin Depp here. I've got some more great accessories for the OnePlus 2. Now, many of you know, not all of the accessories were available for the OnePlus 2 on launch day. This is one of them, at least in England anyways. I was not able to purchase this as it wasn't available. This is the official OnePlus 2 flip cover. We were lucky enough to get this one in from iBuyGOU.com. I'm going to leave some links in the description below. It's actually ridiculous how fast this got here. I purchased this on Friday and I actually had it yesterday. So I purchased on Friday and had it on a Monday, which is, that's pretty epic, especially when it comes from China. Now they do have a lot of stock in a European warehouse as well. So things get here really, really quickly. But let's go ahead and open this up. So this is the official flip cover. I did a review on the OnePlus 1 version of this, but obviously this is the OnePlus 2. And the difference between this is it's not like your normal case. So this doesn't just snap over the old part of the phone. This actually has the swap style or the style swap cover built in. So let's go ahead and check that out. Let's pull off the smoked case here. So we'll pull this off and then we will put on the official flip cover. So like I said, this has the actual back of the phone built into it. And because of that, you actually have to remove the style swap or swap style cover. So we'll go ahead and do that. Luckily, this one here on the OnePlus 2 actually has a little cutout, so you can do that so much easier than you could on the OnePlus 1. Now, I don't even have very big fingernails at all. Well, I have no fingernails, and I can still get it off pretty easy, so I know most of you can as well. So now that I've removed that, I'm going to go ahead and open it up here. On the inside, it's pretty much nothing. It's got this nice texture on the inside, and there is a slot there so you could put your ID card or maybe your credit card or whatever you need to put in there. On the outside, it's got this nice textured finish. It feels really, really premium, and then it's got an embossed OnePlus 1 OnePlus logo there. One thing to note, it doesn't appear that it has a cutout for the notification LED once again. I wish they would have done that, but they didn't. But it does have the nice black trim that goes around there, so you're not gonna get any problems with your photos and things like that. But let's go ahead and snap this in and check it out. Now, I do like the fact that this is part of the actual part of the back of the phone, how it clicks in like that, because it actually keeps the thickness of the phone down. That's one thing a lot of people don't like about these cases, is how thick it makes the phone. Right off the bat, I can tell you that it doesn't add that much thickness to it at all. This is probably one of the first flip covers that I would actually use for my phone, because I'm not a big fan of flip covers whatsoever, just because of the fact of how thick they are. But I even have on a relatively thick screen protector on this, as it's the glass version, and still, as you can tell, it doesn't really add that much thickness to it. And all your ports and everything are still open, yet on the edges there you can see that it extends just a little bit beyond the phone. So if you dropped it or anything like that, it's still totally protected, and that it's like that all the way around. So that is pretty good design by them, I will say. And it extends on this edge as well, so it should be protected all the way around. Overall, I think it's a really good design, and a lot better than the OnePlus 1 version. So I'll leave a link in the description below for you guys. If you can't get this, I totally recommend getting this at iBuyGOU.com. They're great customer service, and you can actually talk to them if you need to. They have a chat feature on their site. So I'll leave a link in the description below, and you guys can pick this up and have it within a few days. But thanks a lot, guys. At Dustin Depp. Peace.